It is safe to have multiple procedures as long as the patient is healthy, in a good medical condition.